I grew up in Dallas, Texas, and lived most of my life there, and then I moved back to South Dakota, probably when I was about 20, and then went to college here initially, and after I finished my undergrad, then I went to medical school in Des Moines, Iowa. My mother was a nurse, and she worked in a nursing home primarily, but she also did home health, and then as a nurse, and I just got kind of interested in helping people along with her, and as time went on, I became the family caregiver, and from there, it just kind of kept going. So when I got into college, I really wanted to pursue something in the medical field, and it just kept driving me further and further as I got there to go into medicine. It's a happy field, and when you get into medicine and taking care of people, there's a lot of ups and downs, and I like that about it. I like both the surgery and the obstetrical part. I think it's really just the interaction with patients, you know, and watching their families grow. Surgery always has a kind of an immediate outcome after they heal and they're much better. But the family system is really good, watching them kind of create their own family, and over time watching them go from one to two to three, and then the dynamics of their family is just kind of fun. It's good to visit with them. I try to communicate with patients on both a medical level and a personal level. And nowadays, you know, there's some things that I feel when I visit with patients that are financially related, so that we just try to say what we can do, you know, while we're here today. And most patients, I try to listen to and see what they really want. I love everything. I mean, I love doing stuff outdoors. I still wrench and mechanic. I still do old cars. I love to stay physically active, whether it be exercising, hiking, biking, four-wheel. I still motorcycle.